Okay, so they're in the back on the back porch. The girls are out there with their net in hand. They're going to catch the bat, apparently. And I am inside as the grown-ups, scared to death. Why I am in the house. All right, time to switch. These girls are so brave. I didn't run in the house already. I was watching Beetlejuice. That flew over my head on the screened-in back porch. This is not okay. And I am the chicken shit mom inside while the girls are out here handling this for me. But they scream every time Cheyenne almost caught it once.
And then close it, and then he'll think we went inside.
Open it and close it. We're trying to outsmart the bat. Okay. Huh? So where is it? It's on the ground. Get it with the net. Get it with the net. Oh, it fell in the water dish.
It did?
Well, there's water splashed everywhere, so it's right around there somewhere. You can get it with the net
now. It's probably in the
water. Well, you'll see it. It's black. Poor bat got hit by the fan, splashed into the water. I don't know where it went now.
It was stronger than me. And the music. I couldn't fight it.
And you even loved it, didn't you? You're done, girl. Just like
slumber parties are so much fun when there's something exciting going on. Oh my goodness, I mean, my heart is pounding. Nothing scares the crap out of me. What if it lands on one of the balls? I'm not going to be able to save them. This is terrible. They're so brave. That's him on the wall. Go get him. Go get him. Stand up on your toy. It's going to get her. Oh, my God. Oh, no. It's got to be down. Oh, she's ready to swing. Oh, my gosh. My kid, I'm so proud of her. I'm ready to have a heart attack. I don't know if this is stupidity or bravery. Let me through a little, he said, when you follow your girl. Go open the screen door so he has a chance to get out.
I'm gonna catch him.
Okay, never mind.
I hear him.
I hear him. Oh, good. Okay, it's switch time. Did you guys switch already just now?
A few minutes ago.
Okay. And he goes by the window and I'm scared. They're outside with him. Okay, where did he go? Almost 7 minutes into it, and the girls haven't caught it, and they're still not scared enough to come back inside. I think they're doing great. I'm so glad they're the kids I have. They're gonna save me from the bat. That seems funny. That's my messy table with all my paperwork. Alright. Hopefully it's gone now. I don't think it is, but I'm hoping for the best. Until it returns. Bye.